Hello, so if you ever wondered how to upload a YouTube video from VideoStudio Pro X6, then today I'm going to show you how. So step one is obviously to create your video, make the project down here in the timeline, and then once it's all finished and you're happy that you want it to be uploaded to YouTube, then you click share, which is number 3 up here. You then go down here which says upload to web, which upload and share your video online. Click that and you'll see there are a few different selections here. Now you click on YouTube, and then depending on if you've made your video in 4x3 or 16x9, basically 16x9 is the widescreen and 4x3 is when you have those black lines either side. So in this one I've created mine in 16x9, which the majority of the people do nowadays, and 4x3 is not really used that much. But depending on what you've got, choose which one. I'm going to go for this one, and then you can choose what you want to call your video. I'm just going to call mine tutorial. Press enter and then you'll see it's rendering. Now the rendering process can take quite a while, and it also depends on how long your video is and also how quick your computer is. So once your video is rendered, it will come up with this screen, and this is where you need to type in your YouTube username and password. So if you haven't got one, you can sign up and you click on join YouTube, which is down here at the bottom. If you have, then go ahead and type in your details. So then it will move on to step 2, and you just need to agree to this. Then you, if you're happy with it and you do agree with it, click I agree to the above statement and then press next. This is where you can type in your title, which is the name of the video, and your description, and also any video tags you've got. You can also choose the video category and if you want it to be broadcast public or private. So once you're happy with everything here, you can go ahead and click upload. Now the upload process will also depend on your internet speed, but once that's done, then your video should appear in your video manager on YouTube. And that's all there is to uploading a YouTube video from VideoStudio Pro X6.